Shit. At least I can now play it without having everything unlocked, since I'm on a new profile. Which is, what's the point of me playing through it when I've got everything? Got all max health, max devil trigger. Play it from the start with nothing. Nice playthrough. There's actually a little Easter egg here. You actually see Dante. He's like on the, he's on the roof watching. It was the title screen. There he is, look. See him? Dante was watching the entire time. So that means then, if they've obviously changed it, 2,000 years ago, at the end of 2, it must have been Dante coming out, somehow. Sparta
turned against his demon brethren, and took up his sword for the sake of mankind. Though, despite his brave efforts in our names, I fear some have forgotten the truth of that great sacrifice. If the events
of that terrible time were to reoccur, the fusing of both the demonic and human realms, we weak humans would have no means by which to oppose our submission. And so I ask you to unite and pray that even if such a dark time of chaos were to revisit us, our gracious savior would shelter us from the storm. Let us pray.
Nero, what's wrong?
I'm out of here.
But it's not over yet.
All this preaching's putting me to sleep. Huh?
When this first came out, everyone thought it turned bad, like you were an evil version. It were great, like, what the fuck? And kept it great, good and hidden within the trailers. Right, they should. Dante could have just he ended it there and then. Done it, finished.
Get out of here!
I will return with help! You stall him until then!
I won't hold my breath. Jacked up notion of fair play, pal. And it's beginning to piss me off.
Main reason why he turned devil is because of the devil arm. It's got, obviously, it's got Sparda's blood in it.
Getting better. I would even go as far as to say that I underestimated your abilities. You aren't human, are you? We're the same. You and... and them. Though I suspect you carry something different from the others.
What are you talking about?
You will come to learn the meaning soon enough. But business beckons.
Hey!
Adios, kid.
Yeah, because I remember on this one, if you mainly did it with no damage and no items used, and you got an S, you are guaranteed to get an S. It kind of looks very unique. Looks like the two amulets, doesn't it, together.